And in this video, this is an advanced exercise. Obviously, it's optional, in which what I'm showing you is how to the result when you combine the line tracking algorithm, detecting the obstacle, but also following, in this case, a wall on the right. Okay. So if you combine what you have already seen in the line tracking and the algorithm to stay within the walls, you will see that you are not so far from getting this result. Thank you very much.